Three drawing ideas to not get bored. First idea, just simply draw the rim of a car. This will teach you how to manage shadows with light.
And I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be gray. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad. My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why.
Second idea, draw mountains. This will teach you how to create depth. It's also important to draw nature. Last idea, draw different positions of the human head.